It wasn't until I started eating healthy and detoxing my body that my spiritual journey began. It's as though something shifted in me, something changed. How I found my inner peace was just quieting my mind, being out in nature. The more I'm in nature, near water, the sound of the waves, the sound of the lake, some days it's rough. Some days it's so peaceful, so quiet. And it's through those sounds, just listening, stilling my mind, listening to God's voice, that I hear so much, that I learn so much about myself. Especially sunsets, I really find myself drawn to God's masterpiece in the sky. It just takes my breath away. It reminds me to quiet my mind, to listen to what's in here, to what's in my heart and my soul. My journey is constantly changing, and I know it's not over. It has only just begun. And I'm looking forward to each and every day.
It is through the silence that I hear God's voice, clarity, and inner peace.